this is gonna be my YouTube video tutorial on how to make some earache music. So first of all, what you wanna do is you wanna go to youtube.com, and once it loads, you wanna find the name of the song. For this example, I'm gonna be using Break Bots, Baby I'm Yours. Make sure it's the right song. That's enough. Alright, so what you want to do is you want to copy the URL up here with Control-C. And you want to go to youtube-mp3.org. Once you're here, you want to paste in, convert, and download. Since I've already done this, it's right here. Since I've already done this, just want to drag it into Audacity. Once it opens, you have your song here. I'm just going to delete the first part of it. So, it's the normal version. To make it loud, I'm going to turn up the decibels. So that sounds pretty nice. So, let's say you just want part of it to be really loud. What you want to do for that is you want to find it. Alright, you want to delete everything before that. And then you want to drag it in again. So you have two layers of it. You want to use the time shift tool. Move it over so you can see the yellow line right there. That means it's lining up. And you want to boost the gain up here. Go back to the selection tool. And now it should sound mighty fine. That's actually perfect. So I'm going to export audio. Save it over that. Yes. Tracks will be mixed, that's fine. Okay, once more. And, when this is done, right here, you can minimize that or clip out of it, whatever. And, here's your audio file. I just want to make sure it's the right one. It's got a lot of them. Yeah, that sounds pretty good. So, that's pretty much it. You can, import it into Slam if you want. Play in Counter-Strike or whatever. I'm actually going to, delete this one. And import this one. This one is the best one I've made so far.